say to Mike Smith for all these years for hanging in there and becoming, letting this become, not only, it's not only known, well known here in California, San Francisco and California, but all across the country, even in Japan, where I'm going day after tomorrow, they're wondering about that. Maybe we should bring. I think Mike's talking to some of the guys about bringing the American Indian Film Festival to go to Tokyo for have this edition over here and then go over there. So anyway, to Mike, he deserves an Oscar for what he's doing. Thank you very much. Thank you.
We're calling them back. We're calling them home. So when you put your footprints down out there, drum beats going, that's what we're in our mind and our heart. So that the salmon in New Zealand hear us, they know where we are at, to come home. They send out that song, send out that drum beat, and they're going to recognize this.
And the winner for Best Documentary Feature, Dancing with Salmon Home, Will Doolittle.
We're very proud to accept this award, and Will Doolittle couldn't be here tonight, but I'm sure he's going to be excited to find out that all of his hard work and working with us, because we're not actors, and has come to this, and we appreciate the dancing that we still do, and the salmon that we still have in our world.
Well, my cat would love to chase those.
When winter comes, all the lizards will disappear. You won't see them again until spring. And they'll lay out on the rocks, soaking up all the sun.
Like me.
Disappear in winter?
I might.
When I was young, I used to climb here all the time with my father.
And the winner for Best Supporting Actor is Tatanka Means, Tiger Eyes.
Thank you to the American Indian Film Festival for this honor. Thank you to the filmmakers, Larry Bloom and Judy Bloom and Joanna Bolden. This film is it's real special to me, and if you've seen it, you know why. It has a real special place in my heart. It was one of the only films that I ever got to do with my dad. And he really inspired me as an actor and as a son.
So please welcome back the very talented Crystal Shawanda.
Wind blowing on my face, sidewalk flying beneath my bike. A 5-year-old's first taste of what freedom really like. Well, he was running right beside me, his hand holding on the sea. I took a deep breath and hollered as I headed for the street. Well, you can let go now, Daddy. You can let go. Oh, I think I'm ready to do this on my oh, it's still a little bit scary, but I want you to know I'll be okay now, Daddy. You can let go. I was standing at the altar.
Il n'y a personne qui vit ici. Tu viens d'où?
Montréal.
À Montréal, ça fait longtemps que les gens sont habitués de vivre dans le pogou.
And the winner of Best Actress for this year, Eve Ringette for Meznak.
Heavy. Thank you, Teresa, for the tip. Okay, I'm shaking, so I'm sorry. I'm really honored to win this prize, this award. It means a lot to me because it was my first movie, my first role, and it was hard to do. I want to thank Eve for the opportunity and my community, Washat Makmanutenam, Chenishkumetan, and my parents, my family for their support, and my love. I love you. Thank you. Merci.
Now, if you know what offerings need to be made, the spirits will allow your consciousness to receive it. Mm-hmm. And that's why it's a good thing to have me.
This looks like a turtle.
Yeah, these alignments are petroforms, reminders of the instructions given by the Creator. Now, each are a mirror of what's reflected in the night sky. It's like a map of heaven, so when we need to find our way, we can travel there.
You mean when we die?
Yeah.
The winner of Best Director, Jeremy Torrey, Path of Souls.
Miigwech, this is awesome. And it's interesting because my first award that I ever won was here 2 years ago, and it was also Best Director. And I didn't expect to win then, I didn't expect to win tonight, but I have to tell you something, that these award shows really do matter, not just for us, the filmmakers, but, you know, I happen to be the writer, the director, and the producer on this film. And second unit DP, editor, and, you know, and financier as well. So it was pretty crazy. But the point I want to make is that, you know, this is the 37th year for Michael, and I think we all need to acknowledge the great trailblazing that he has done, because, you know, to have the vision to put something on like this, I think is pretty phenomenal.
I love that hair. Oh, I'm just like a sucker for an Indian guy with long hair. Then here I am at the American Film Festival just looking. And I'm sad that Dr. Evans cut his hair. I would have just been slobbering all over him. Like, he's just cute, isn't he? He's so little and I'm tall for a big Indian woman. I could just put him in my Uttam purse right here. Right? He could fit. He could even lounge. He could lay down.
Moi, je sais comment aller trouver les anciens. Là-bas, dans les territoires. Je sais comment remonter la rivière.
And the winner for best film is... Mesnak, director Yves-Sous Durand.
I have quite emotion. Thank you very much. You don't, like the president director said, it's so important to receive the recognition by you, by native people, you know. It's so a big work to do movie. It's so a big challenge. It needs a lot of courage and a lot of commitment. So thank you very much for how what we have you give to us. And like the other director said, it will help me to find a new way to do other movie, next one, and I hope it will be better. Thank you very much. Thank you.